another vlog. So today is a Sunday, which means the Sunday ET feature should be coming out today. I've already had a few messages from some people that is out, but I haven't seen it yet in the paper, so I'm really excited about that.
See,
the answer is
Sunday ET. It's here also. Here.
Mama, how do you feel? This is so cool! A full page feature! The picture is almost as big as the page!
Oh my god, this is so good! In my 30 years of medical career, I could not come in economics.
Mama, kaun se TV channels pe aa chuke ho, please?
It's okay, but economic times, I could never do that.
Papa, how are you?
Oh, I'm feeling so great. Like, oh, my daughter has done it.
The day, the last year of FanFest, actually, when my DSLR got stolen, because I was really, really upset, obviously, because all these things were like my babies, and I was really, really upset. While all of that happened, the people from the YouTube team, Rajan, Niharika, Hazel, Rohan, if you guys are watching, thanks a lot, because you guys were really, really nice to me and helpful and sort of like helped me keep my shit together, or otherwise I would have lost it. So today's plan is that we have to shoot a video. I have a really fun skit kind of video planned, and I have my friend Anushka, who is in the Fashion Bloggers in Real Life video, coming in today. It's actually a collaboration with me and DUG. You're probably gonna see this vlog after I post that video, so I'm gonna link it below. They sent me a lot of their clothes which I have to wear in the video, so they're lying over there. I still have to try them on and, you know, see if they're fitting properly and stuff. I had a bunch of packages lying around in the room. I still have to open these two. These are from Pretty Secrets, and I'm actually doing a meetup with those guys. It's gonna be my first meetup after the one I had when I had 6,000 subscribers in Forever 21 with RuPaul. So basically, the point of the meetup was just to get to know everyone. I just wanted it to be very chill. Finally found a sponsor for the meetup also. Mohak and I filmed like this food kind of, not food challenge, but a challenge in which we broke heads, eggs on each other's heads. So my entire room stinks of egg. Disgusting.
Cute packaging. So. Oh, that's really cute.
Do not disturb whatever eye mask. Look at that. We have pandas on them. I'm with Anushka, who was in, okay, you guys have to tell me which video she was in. So I'll just tell you. Fashion Bloggers in Real Life, which did really well.
It was really, really good though.
And Anushka acted really well in it as well. And we're shooting another skit today, and I thought like Anushka should be in it too.
Because Anushka is really amazing.
And she has kindly like come to my place, and we're in the middle of shooting, camera set up there. That's Vanika. She's here to take some Instagram pictures.
Sorry, I had to say something else. No, sorry. Nice, dude. This one looks good. Oh, ruko. Kuch aur tha na.
Alright, guys. So we're almost done with the shoot. We just have two last shots left, and we're headed to another location. This is my outfit. It's like a party kind of look, wearing a denim short dress with heels. So let's go.
We came to Nowhere Cafe in Cross Point Mall.
It's a really nice cafe.
It's a really nice cafe, and the shoot is done. Finally.
Glad it's over. Not like it wasn't fun, but our work is finished. Did you have fun?
Yes, I had a lot.
And Anubhav is in my vlog. So yeah, shoot is over. And now I'm prepared.
Yes.
Good morning. It is 6:30 and I'm out with my dad because we're going to go teach me how to drive. Yes, I still don't know how to drive. Don't judge. I will learn within this month. Promise. Also, in better news, we hit 150,000 subscribers today! In the morning, I got up and checked my YouTube account, and we're almost at 151 actually. This is very, very crazy. Papa, what's going
on? Oh, that's lovely. I think now you better learn how to drive, because it's been too much. So, this is something which you really need to work upon.
think it's the cutest thing when I enter my house. Everyone can see who lives inside. And actually, my name at home is Joy. I don't know if you guys know that, since a lot of you guys are new on my channel. All my family members call me Joy. Some of them don't even know what my real name is.
So I recently received this box in my mail. It's from this company called Jord Watches, and they sent me this gorgeous looking watch. Look at that. It has a wooden strap, guys. I've never seen a watch with a wooden strap. And it has a really, really pretty dial, and I really like it. I think it's a very like unique kind of watch, and I would definitely wear it. And I think it's a little bit too tight for me, so I wish I could get another one, but I don't think that's possible.
The best part is that I managed to arrange a giveaway for you guys. So they're gonna give away $180 off their store plus free shipping to one of you guys. And how you can enter is, there's gonna be a link in my description box below. So you wanna click that, and then there'll be a place where you can enter your name and email ID, and the winner will be announced. Like, you will get an email from them if you won or if you haven't. So you just have to click on that link and enter your name and email ID. And what was the giveaway again? $180 plus free shipping, which I think is pretty darn decent. And for all of you guys who don't win the giveaway, there's going to be a 15% off or a $25 discount on anything that you want to purchase from the website. And the code for that is also going to be in the description box below. So you want to check it out? Damn, I really, really like this watch, but my mom also really likes it. She's probably gonna take it from me. I think I should actually give this to her. That will be really nice. So we're in the middle of the shoot. My friend Sarthak is over here. Hey, Sarthak.
Hi.
So he's helping me. He's basically filming a video, and we're just filming a bunch of different shots. This is the list of shots that we have to do. So we're just in a process of filming that. We have literally an hour to do this. So let's do this. Finally, the shoot is done, and I still have to edit a lot, but I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching this casual vlog, and comment below which part was your favorite, and I'll see you next time. Bye. You want to say bye?